you overdose on COVID vaccines? Prescription and over-the-counter medications have strict regimens to let you know how many doses you should take and how many times per day. If not obeyed, you may overdose on drugs and it increases the likelihood of side effects. Some drugs in excessive doses can damage organ systems. Thus, it is always important to follow the regimen as guided by your doctor. For OTC, don't hesitate to ask a pharmacist. Recently, a new question surfaced about COVID-19 vaccines. Can you overdose on these products? While there is no consensus yet, it is best to consider that you shouldn't get more doses than advised to you. If the vaccine has a two-dose course, you only need two doses with weeks of interval in between. To provide insights, Dr. Malika Marshall at CBS Boston answered a query possibly related to COVID vaccine overdose. The inquiry was about a 22-year-old male who had COVID in March and got scheduled for the first dose of the Pfizer vaccine. The inquirer asked if their son won't overdose on the vaccine for having a history of COVID-19. Dr. Marshall said that their son won't overdose on coronavirus antibodies. She did say that someone who had COVID may experience more side effects from vaccines, but they're not dangerous. She added that the US CDC still recommends two doses until data suggests otherwise. People who are scheduled for COVID-19 vaccines must be alert at vaccination sites. They need to be sure they are getting the correct dosage. To ensure you can remember the details, don't forget your vaccination card. It should contain the number of doses you've received and when they were administered to you. You can also write the details elsewhere as a backup in case you lost the card. Getting more than two doses of COVID-19 vaccines has been reported before. According to Euronews, a young Italian woman accidentally received six doses of the Pfizer vaccine. She was admitted and monitored in a hospital for adverse events. After receiving fluids and paracetamol, she recovered without a hitch. The accident happened when a nurse injected an entire vial into the patient instead of one. One vial is equal to six doses. In the U.S., inmates at Iowa State Penitentiary were given six times the recommended dosage of the Pfizer vaccine. Although none of them were hospitalized, their ailments were found consistent with adverse reactions to the vaccine, reported the New York Times.